get over these fears, these obstacles, so that you could fire up your goals.
Especially when you've unleashed the power of your unconscious mind. You know, the consciousness is actually not as strong as the unconscious mind. Our unconscious mind controls our goal-seeking habits.
Thank you.